Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explorers, our Enterprise Tech Explainer series. I'm Jonathan Paula. Today we'll be exploring the topic of enterprise mobility management, including its importance and benefits. Enterprise Mobility Management, or EMM, refers to the tools and processes used by businesses to secure and manage their mobile devices and mobile computing solutions. Mobile devices have become incredibly powerful over the last decade, and with the rise in popularity of Bring Your Own Device policies, BYOD, employees are now using their tablets and smartphones for more business tasks than ever. However, while mobile devices can provide numerous benefits for the enterprise, they can also become a huge security risk if they aren't properly managed. That's where EMM comes in. Today, EMM solutions typically consist of a handful of different technologies that help IT and security teams maintain control over the mobile devices connected to its network. At its core, an EMM solution will be equipped with three technologies: mobile device management, mobile application management, and mobile identity management.
Mobile device management allows administrators to apply and enforce security policies to mobile devices on their infrastructure, regardless of the device type or operating system. MDM grants lifecycle management capabilities for configuring and controlling mobile devices, like provisioning, remote locking, or data wiping.
Mobile application management solutions provide security administration and lifecycle management functions similar to MDM, only it applies them to the applications on a mobile device. Not only does this help companies easily distribute apps to users and manage them throughout the app lifecycle, it also gives them granular control over apps to secure corporate data. Mobile identity management ensures that only authorized users and devices have access to enterprise data and applications. MIM solutions compile several key identity and access management capabilities, including digital certifications, single sign-on, device enrollment, and authentication. This way, businesses can restrict access to sensitive data in the event that a device is breached. Together, these technologies provide enterprises with the tools necessary to fully secure their mobile devices, applications, and data. As for the benefits of EMM solutions, businesses now have remote control over their devices and can protect those devices and the data stored on them in case of an emergency. In the event of a loss or stolen device, companies can remotely lock down those phones or tablets and wipe corporate data from them completely, preventing the data from ending up in the wrong hands. Some EMM solutions even include locating features to help enterprises track down a missing device. EMM also enables companies to implement a secure BYOD policy. A company can ensure that unapproved devices and non-business related apps can't access their corporate data, all without interfering with a user's personal information. Moreover, EMM consolidates mobile device management and security tools into a single suite, rather than requiring separate installations for each technology. If you'd like additional information on this topic, click the link below to download our free comprehensive buyer's guide, available exclusively at solutionsreview.com. In the meantime, you can click or tap the icons on screen to watch related content and subscribe for future videos. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.